setting up your new iPad is easy. Your iPad will even walk you through the process step by step. If you already have an Apple ID, you can set up your new iPad using the Quick Start option. If you don't have an Apple ID already, here is the full setup process. To fully activate your iPad, you will need to be connected to the internet. For added security, your iPad will ask you to set up facial recognition, or if your iPad has a home button, Touch ID. To set up facial recognition, position your face within the frame and follow the instructions given to you by your iPad. Facial recognition or Touch ID lets you unlock your iPad with a single touch of your finger on the home key or by looking at the camera. You can also set up your iPad so that the Touch ID or facial recognition is required to make purchases. To set up Touch ID, place your finger or thumb on the home key and follow the instructions given on screen. You can register up to 5 different fingerprints, so one user can scan multiple fingers, or you can have 5 different users. Next, you'll be asked to make a 6-digit passcode. This shouldn't be something easy to guess, like a birthday. Now you need to create an Apple ID. Your Apple ID is used to tell Apple who owns the iPad and helps keep it safe and secure against theft. If you already have an email address, then you can use this to create your Apple ID. But don't worry if you haven't, as your iPad can create a new iCloud email address for you. Either way, it's important that you remember the email address that you use. And for security, you should never share your Apple ID or passwords with anyone, not even members of your family. Once you've finished setting up your iCloud account, your iPad will ask for permission to turn on location services or GPS. This will allow apps such as Maps to work more accurately. This can be turned off on an app-by-app basis later on in settings. You will also be given the choice to add a payment option. This is completely safe and secure and will allow you to purchase music, apps, and other products for your iPad. You can now set up Siri and see the other features your iPad has. For more information about how to use your iPad, see our video, Getting to Know Your iPad.